Bow seats, first of all, in the women's boat race, we have Rennie Culshine for Oxford, and for Cambridge, Tricia Smith. So to tell you a little bit about them, inspired by the Oxford rowing culture, Renee learned to row at Oriel College Boat Club. She is doing a DPhil in biomedical imaging. Opposite her and new into the crew for 2018, Tricia raced for Blondie last year in a convincing 13-length win, and she is studying material sciences. Their respective weights are 73.4 kilograms for Renee and 70.3 for Tricia. Ladies, thank you very much indeed. The weights don't get a round of applause, apparently. Thank you very much indeed. We move on to the two seats, and the two rowers in the two seat are for Oxford, their president, Catherine Erickson, and for Cambridge, Imogen Grant. Catherine also only began learning to row at Oxford, having arrived from Stanford to do an MPhil in modern British and European history. She represented the United States at under 18 and under 21 level in eventing and was US junior national champion in 2008. Imogen is from Cambridge and went to school there. She's studying medicine, a winner in last year's Blue Boat. She's continued her development by representing Great Britain in the lightweight quad at the under 23 World Championships. It is also Imogen's birthday. The weights are 69.6 kilograms for Catherine and for Imogen, 58.1 kilograms. Thank you very much indeed, ladies. On to the three seats. Sitting in the three seat will be Oxford's Juliet Perry and for Cambridge, Kelsey Barallock. Juliet is studying philosophy, politics and economics at Somerville College. Having learned to row there, her sporting hero is Ben Ainslie. American and a Harvard graduate, Kelsey is studying for an MPhil in psychology and education. After the boat race, she hopes to continue rowing competitively. The weights for Juliet and Kelsey are 73.4 kilos and 78.5. Ladies, thank you very much indeed. On to the four seats, and for Oxford we have Alice Roberts, and for Cambridge, Thea Zabel, youngest athlete of the women's crews. Alice is from Oxford and learned to row at Cheney School, the first state school in Oxfordshire to start a rowing club. This will be her second boat race. It is also the second boat race for Thea, having competed in 2016 in her final year of a systems biology MSc at Downing College. She's also raced for Great Britain at the under 23 World Championships. Alice and Tay have weighed in at 67 kilos and 77.5. Thank you very much. In the five seats, we have for the Dark Blues, Morgan McGovern, and for Cambridge, Paula Vesselman. From San Francisco, Morgan finished fifth in the lightweight quad at the 2016 World Championships, and it says here again, I take this with a pinch of salt, but I hope to believe it, she was an extra in the first Harry Potter movie. Just nod if that's correct. It won't affect the weight. No nodding. I don't. As for Paula, one of two Germans in this year's Cambridge Women's Blue Boat, this will be her first year rowing at Cambridge. She studied at Clemson University in the USA, racing in the Varsity 8 throughout her four-year stay. The weights for Morgan and Paula are 72.1 and 67.3. Thank you very much. Sitting in the sixth seat this year, for Oxford, Sarah Kushma, and for Cambridge, Alice White. Studying for an MBA, Sarah is joint British-American national, graduated from Princeton University. She once dog sat for Venus Williams, it says here, while the American tennis star practiced with her brother. Alice is a returning blue, having been part of the 2017 win for Cambridge, taking an MPhil in basic and translational neuroscience. An athlete with international experience, she won bronze in the women's eight at the 2015 under 23 World Championships. The respective weights are 73.5 and 75.9. Thank you very much indeed. In the seven seats, we have Abigail Killen for Oxford and Miriam Goudet-Bukatmi for Cambridge. In her third year of a DPhil in Physiology, Anatomy and Genetics, Abigail was a finalist at Henley Women's Regatta in 2016. And she claims her favourite colour is dark blue, so this opportunity is meant to be. This will be Miriam's third boat race with one defeat and one win so far. She says her favourite pastime is looking after my algae and making sure they're growing well. Is that true? The party times at Cambridge go on and on. Honestly, student life has changed. Right, Abigail has weighed in at 70.4 and Miriam at 79.6. Thank you very much. On to stroke, and stroking the Oxford crew this year will be Beth Bridgman, and for Cambridge, Olivia Coffey. In her third year of a degree in mathematics, Beth learned to row at St Hugh's College, competing for the Oxford Development Squad. She is a keen cyclist as well, and her sporting hero is Jessica Ennis-Hill. A world champion in the women's quad during 2015 for her native USA, Olivia is one of the most experienced athletes in any of the four squads this year, and the weights for Beth and Olivia are 67.8 and 76.6. Thank you. And finally, to the two coxswains, Jessica Buck for Oxford, and for Cambridge, Sophie Shapter. Australian Jessica is studying for a DPhil in oncology. Her first experience of boats was with life-saving surf boats in Australia. She took up rowing in her college in Oxford before soon switching to coxing. Sophie grew up in Putney, and besides rowing, she's a keen football player, and this will be her first year in the driving seat for Cambridge. And the weights for the coxes for Jessica and Sophie are 53.5 and 55.3 kilograms. Thank you very much indeed.